smart and build their systems as much as possible on standards that everybody can use and implement without constraints, for otherwise it doesn't make sense. That is good for the bottom line because it promotes competition between the suppliers and prevents vendor lock-in. And to put it another way, as I said at the end of my speech on that occasion, choosing open standards is a very smart business decision. And that speech at that time brought a general perspective to my work on competition policy. Well, I'm Dutch, and that means in most cases straightforward and sometimes not very diplomatic, but you get what you see and what you have. So today I must apply that thinking in a more direct way as the person who has proposed the digital agenda for Europe. And of course the whole Commission is responsible for the digital agenda, and again, that was a tough fight, so to say, for this is a horizontal portfolio and is linked with all the other sectors and portfolios of my colleagues, and we love each other, but to a certain point, so to say, and so it should be. But any in the implementation and in giving the policy in their field, we need to work together and we need the rules of the game, so to say. So in the implementation, I expect interested parties to mostly turn to me and to demand progress, and rightly so. So you know me and my people, and normally spoken, there is coffee. Therefore, let me explain what I have in mind when it comes to the topics of interoperability and standards. It is, by the way, not my intention to raise eyebrows today, but I do not apologize if that is the reaction, for also body language can be quite clear and can give a signal to me. And raising eyebrows at my age, one doesn't hold back. I will start with a confession, and I'm still a big fan of open standards. I have a lot of bad habits, but one is, in my opinion, not that bad, and that is I'm consistent. And I believe in openness, and I believe in practicing what one preaches, and that is my line in life. How can you expect that people are following you or are backing you or are believing you when you are not doing what you are preaching? Some observers think open standards is a tainted